remember and live in the light of friends. Oh, you got to remember to love. You know that love is.
My name is Cupid, I'm the god of love. How are we all doing tonight? We having a good night? Having a good night? Woo! I'm excited to see you, and you, and you. I will see you later. We're gonna have a great show for you. I'm sorry, what?
Oh. I am Venus, the goddess of love.
Yes, we figured.
Oh,
okay. Join us on a journey through the seasons of love.
Yes, love.
I just sang that song.
Speaking of love, we all have different expectations when it comes to it.
True.
And we all want different things. And that is how we develop crushes.
Yep.
When we find these things in other people. Ooh. Hello, future husband.
Yeah, I'm talking to you.
Oh my, no, we don't know if he's into that.
Dear future husband, here's a few things you'll need to know. If you wanna be my one and only, oh, my life. Take me on a date, I deserve a babe. And don't forget the flowers every anniversary, 'cause if you treat me right, I'll be the perfect wife. Buying groceries, buying apple pies. I never learned to cook, but I can find a hook. Sing along with me, sing, sing.
She keeps that up. She's never getting a husband.
She's lucky if she gets a first date.
She was wearing a cute top, though.
Yeah, well, regardless of what she was wearing, when we first see people, we make a snap judgment. And these first impressions have a big impact on the future of a relationship.
Kevin?
About what?
Am I really cute?
Don't you just ask me something like that?
Why not? You said you were an open book. So, am I?
She's a little artsy. She's hip and cool. She's just like all those girls that ignored me all through school. She's kinda indie and pretty hot. She's a lot like all the things that I am not. There's some Asian symbol tattooed on her wrist. She's got the kind of look that says, "Hello world, I'm pissed." She's sorta hostile. Her guns are drawn. Is it weird or just screwed up that I'm turned on? But that's just a first impression. I could be totally wrong. It's only a first impression. And maybe she's a stuffy and conservative, way uptight girl who's still a virgin, never goes past second base, suppressing every single urge until she marches down the aisle and finally ties the knot. She could want a giant family and be an opera devotee, hell, even have a PhD. Yes, that's who she could be.
I'm waiting.
Yes, you are very pleasant looking.
Pleasant looking.
No, I meant attractive, desirable, stunningly beautiful. How about D, all of the above? And what attitudes would you use to describe me?
Pays. I think all that matters is the feelings that they share for each other. And how eventually, with time, these feelings become so strong that they can't help falling in love with each other.
Why do they keep singing?
I don't know. Just stop being so jealous.
Fools rush in. so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand. Take my whole life too. For I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows. So it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand. Take my whole life too. For I can't help.
Oh, I remember being that young, that idealistic about love. I remember it very clearly. We were 24 eating pepperoni pizza Lunchables in the backseat of his car. And then he started to touch me, and I could just tell.
They're gonna have sex, baby. They'll talk about you and me. They'll talk about all the good things and bad things about me.
Are you done?
Were you in the middle of something? Sorry.
I was feeling done in, couldn't win. I'd only ever kissed before.
Michi.
I thought there's no use getting into heavy sweating. It only leads to trouble and bad fretting. Now all I want to know, how do you go? I've tasted blood and I want more.
More, more, more.
I'll put up no resistance. I want to stay the distance. I've got an itch to scratch. I need assistance. One small fraction of the main attraction. Ah! You need a friendly air. Ah! And I need action. Touch me. I wanna be dirty. Throw me to me, fulfill me. Read your heart.
Touch me. I wanna feel dirty. Throw me to me, fulfill me.
Sure is good to see kids are still doing the old dipsy doodle, eh?
Oh, we're so 1910s.
Simpler times. I remember them.
Yeah, for sure. You know, speaking of the 1910s, speaking of simpler times, something I've just never understood is cheating. I just don't get it.
You know, I once knew a man who dipsied four doodles at once.
Ooh.
It was a scene.
I can't smell good.
Anyway. You'd be surprised with how unfaithful people can be, and how sometimes they're not the only one.
Why do you keep talking in song titles?
I've had my doubts. Denying every tear. I wish this would be over now, but I know that I still need you here. You say I'm crazy, 'cause you don't think I know what you've done. But when you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one. You've been so unavailable. Sadly, I know why. Your heart is unobtainable, even though Lord knows you kept mine. And you say I'm crazy, 'cause you don't think I know what you've done. But when
cute. Why would anyone want to do that to him?
The real question is, why does he have two caterpillars on his forehead?
You can't drag his eyebrows into this.
Drag them? You're lucky if I can pick them up.
Oh my god. Listen, he just watched his girl cheat on him. I can't imagine what that would feel like.
I'll tell you how it feels. It feels like a grenade that blows you up from the inside. Easy come, easy go, that's just how you live. Oh, take, take, take it all, but you never give. Should've known you was trouble from the first kiss. Had your eyes wide open, why weren't they open? Gave you all I had and you tossed it in the trash. You tossed it in the trash, you did. To give me all your love is all I ever asked. 'Cause what you don't understand is I'd catch a grenade for ya. Throw my hand on the blade for ya. I'd jump in front of the train for ya. You know I'd do it. You won't do the same. No, 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 no.
black and blue. Feed me till I'm numb. Tell the devil I said, hey, get back to where you're from. Mad, bad, that's just what you are. Yeah, you smile in my face, then rip the brakes out my car. Gave you all I had and you tossed it in the trash. You tossed it in the trash, yes you did. To give me all your love is all I ever asked. Cause what you don't understand is I'd catch a grenade for ya. Throw my hands on a blade for ya. I'd jump in front of a train for ya. You know I'd do anything. Do the same if my body was on fire. Ooh, you'd watch me burn down in flames. You said you loved me, you're a liar, cause you never, ever, ever did, baby. But darling, that's to catch a grenade for ya. Same.
Well, I mean, love makes us all crazy. One minute you're planning a romantic getaway on the volcanic island of Wanahakalugi, and the next you hate yourself for loving someone.
I'm still wanting you. Hey, Jack, it's a fact.
Venus, I don't understand. Love sucks.
You're right. Love hurts sometimes, but it's also one of the greatest things in the universe and one of the best parts about being alive.
What? Not us.
Love hurts, love scars, love wounds and marks any harm, not tough or strong enough to take a lot of pain, take a lot of pain. Love is like a cloud.
Yes, girl, go! Yes, girl!
Love hurts. Ooh, love hurts.
I'm young, I know, but even so, I know a thing or two. I learned from you.
All right.
I really learned a lot. Love is like a flame.
Out of you.
Some
you're still going?
Speak of happiness, blissfulness, togetherness. Some fools fool themselves, I guess, but they're not.
Someone to hold you too close, someone to hurt you too deep, someone to sit in your chair and ruin your sleep, and make you aware of being alive, being alive.
Someone to need you too. Someone to know you too well. Someone to pull you up short and put you through hell and give you support is being alive.
there. Someone who, like it or not, will want you to share a little, a lot. Make you come through, who'll always be there, as frightened as you, of being alive. Being alive. Being alive. Being alive. Somebody hold me too close. Somebody hurt me too deep. Somebody sit in my chair and ruin my sleep and make me aware of being alive. Being alive.
Somebody need me too much. Somebody know me too well. Somebody pull me up short and put me through hell and give me support for being alive. Make me alive. Make me alive.
Make me confused.
Stop me with
me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet to go over everything. They say that time's supposed to heal ya, but I ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the world fell at our feet. There's such a difference between us and a million miles. Hello from the other side. I must have called a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. But when I call, you never seem to be home. Hello from the outside. At least I can see that I try.
Hello? How are you? It's so typical of me to talk about myself. I'm sorry. I hope that you're well. Did you ever make it out of that town when nothing ever happened? It's no secret that the both of us are running out of time. So hello from the other side. I must have called 1,000 times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. But when I call, you never seem to be home. Hello from the outside. At least I can say that I've tried to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart. But it don't matter, clearly doesn't tear you apart anymore.
That was awkward.
That was denial. The first of the 5 stages of grief. Denial is when 2 people that are in a relationship can't accept that the breakup that they're going through is actually happening.
So what's the next step?
Anger. And it burns.
Every letter you wrote to me, from the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine. I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, be careful with that one, love. He will do what it takes to survive. You and your words flooded my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. I'm rereading the letters you wrote me. I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line, for some kind of sign. And when you were mine, the world seemed to burn. Burn. You published the letters she wrote you. You told the whole world how you brought this girl into our bed. In clearing your name, you have ruined our lives. Do you know what Angelica said when she'd read what you'd done? She said, you've married an Icarus. He has flown too close to the sun. You and your words obsessed. obsessed with your legacy. Your sentences border on senseless, and you are paranoid in every paragraph how they perceive you. You. I'm erasing myself from the narrative. Let future historians wonder how Eliza reacted when you broke her heart. You have torn it all apart. I'm watching it burn. Watching it burn. The world has no right to my heart. The world has no place in our bed. What I said, I'm burning the memories, burning the letters that might have redeemed you. You forfeit all rights to my heart. You forfeit the place in our bed. You'll sleep in your office instead with only the memories of when you were mine.
Why?
Cause it was so lit!
Ha!
Sorry. We've been doing the mannequin challenge that whole entire time.
Getting restless.
Yeah, we had to get it out. Ooh, all right. Next step is...
bargaining.
Oh, I got it. You go to the market, you want some salmon. You're like, yo, fish guy, give me some...
Let's stop. I gave you a chance. You already messed it up.
That's what it is.
Shh. It's okay. Bargaining
That's what it was.
Is bargaining is when you get your heart broken by someone, but you still want them back. That's right.
Yeah.
I know you're like, no, please, I want you back. Oh, so sad. Right? Desperate. I know.
That's what you looked like when Mars broke up with you at Dairy Queen.
You said you would never speak of that again!
Oh my god, I'm so sorry, I forgot!
Always made you stand out in the crowd, but someone picked you from the bunch. One glance was all it took, and now it's much too late for me to take a second look. Oh, baby, give me one more chance. Show me that I love you. Won't you please let me back in your heart? Oh, darling, I was blind to let you go.
Let you go, baby.
But now, since I see. Yes, I do now. Ooh, ooh, baby. Yeah. Nah, 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 nah. Trying to live without your love is one long sleepless night. Let me show you, girl, that I know wrong from right. Every street you walk on, I leave tear stains on the ground. Following the girl, I didn't even want around. Let me tell you now, oh, baby, all I need is one more chance.
Show me that I love you.
Won't you please let me back in your heart? Oh, darling, I was blind to let you go.
Let you go, baby.
But now, since I see you in his arms, all I want, all I need, all I want, all I need.
One more chance, say that I love you.
want you back.
So I guess bargaining didn't work.
Cupid!
Oh, God!
Oh, you are a dead god walking. I will have Jupiter give you hell. Come back here.
Hey, bro. Long time no see, man.
I wake up every evening with a big smile on my face, and it never feels out of place. And you're still probably working at a 9-to-5 pace. I wonder how bad that tastes when you see my face. Hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. When you walk my way, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. Well, where's your picket fence, love? And where's that shiny car? Did it ever get you far? You never seem so tense, love. I never seen you fall so hard. But do you know where you are? And truth be told, I miss you. And truth be told, I'm lying. When you see my face, it gives you hell, it gives you hell. When you walk my way, it gives you hell, it gives you hell. When you find a man that's worth the damn and treats you well, then he's a fool, you're just as well. Tomorrow you'll be thinking to yourself, when did it all go wrong? But the list goes on and on. And truth be told, I miss you. And truth be told, I'm lying. Damn, and treats you well, then he's a fool, you're just as well. Hope it gives you hell. Now you'll never see what you've done to me. And take back your memories, they're no good to me. And here's all your lies, you can look me in the eyes with that sad, sad look that you wear so well. Hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. When you walk my way, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. You find a man that's worth the damn.
Well, where were we?
We were bargaining. Oh, okay. Fourth stage, we're at depression.
Oh.
This is when you're in your bed, you're under a blanket, you're watching Titanic a minimum of 5 times a day, and every time you get to the end, you're like, Kate, you can move over for Leo, right?
Oh.
And then you realize that the movie just ends. And the fifth stage is except. Sorry. Hey, we cut it.
Oh, come on!
First Titanic, now you're cutting my favorite number.
Listen,
what's next?
Public safety needs us out in like 15 minutes. We gotta get through this.
Okay.
And the fifth stage is acceptance. This is when you're still in your bed, but you take off that blanket and you say to your laptop, you know what, Kate?
You know what, Kate?
It is okay that you did not move over for Leo. I'm so sad. I'll never let go, Jack.
Jack, I'm not over you.
Yes!
Mm. Yes, sun hat!
Oh, yes!
Give up for sun hat!
Sun hat!
Sun hat!
Sun hat! Sun hat.
I gotta get me one of those sun hats!
Mm. I just bought one. Mm.
You bought sun hat!
Sun hat!
Sun hat!
Hat.
Okay. Right. Sun.
Sun hat. Sorry.
All right, real question. For those of us that don't have a sun hat, how do you get over someone? What if you can't move on? No.
No, I think it's just, you just gotta let it, love take its course, or something like that. You can't force love.
Yeah.
It's natural.
That's true.
You can't make someone love you who doesn't love you.
That's for sure.
I'll do what's right. Just give me till then to give up this fight. And I will give up this fight. 'Cause I can't.
But how do we know if we're supposed to fight for the love or just accept that it isn't meant to be?
Yeah, I don't know. There's no real answer. Some people say, if you love someone, let them go. But there are a bunch of others that just don't agree. One thing's for sure, though. If you've ever been in love, you have the one that got away.
When we first met, we'd make out in your Mustang to Radiohead. And on my 18th birthday, we got matching tattoos. We used to steal your parents' liquor and climb to the roof. Talk about our future, like we had a clue. Never dreamed that one day I'd be losing you. In another life, I would be your girl. We
tired of everyone singing. And on top of that, they're only singing about love.
Well, what do you want them to sing?
Something different, something that ain't a love song.
Should have seen it coming when the roses died. Should have seen the end of summer in your eyes. I should have listened when you said goodnight. You really meant goodbye. Well, baby, ain't it funny how we never ever learned to fall? You're really on your knees and you think you're standing tall. But only fools are know-it-alls, and I played that fool for you. Just a legend in my mind. I guess that I was blind. Remember those nights dancing at the masquerade? The clowns wore smiles that wouldn't fade. But you and I were the renegades. Some things never change. Well, it made me so mad cause I wanted it bad for us.
Yeah.
dawn. I remember Mama
you
said,
"You can't hurry love, no, you
just have to wait."
She said, "Love don't come. It's a game of give and take. How long must I wait? How much more can I take before loneliness causes my heart to break? You can't hurry love, no, you just have to wait." She said, "Love don't come easy. It's a game of give and take. You can't hurry love."
It's an amazing thing. Love lifts us up where we belong. All you need is love.
Please don't start that again.
All you need is love.
A girl has got to eat.
All you need is love.
She'll end up in the street.
All you need is love.
Love is just a game.
I was made for loving you, baby. You were made for loving me.
The only way of loving me, baby, is to pay a lovely fee.
Just one night. Just one night.
There's no way, 'cause you can't pay.
In the name of love, one night in the name of love.
You crazy fool, I won't give in to you.
Don't leave me this way. I can't survive without your sweet love. Oh, baby,
people would have had enough of silly love songs.
I look around me and I see it isn't so. Oh no.
Some people want to fill the world with silly love songs.
Well, what's wrong with that? I'd like to know. 'Cause here I go.
Baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley.